So you wonder what gear I use. Where should I begin? Alright, so the camera of choice is going to be the Canon 80D. I love this camera. Oh man, I do everything with it. My go-to lens is going to be the Nifty 50. It's a Canon 50mm 1.8. I do like 80% of my work with this. If I'm not using that, chances are I'm going to grab the Canon 24mm. Oh man, it's such a awesome lens as well. I use it just as much as I use the 50mm. If I need a little bit of range, I'm gonna go and grab me a zoom lens. Actually, my kit lens that came with my camera, that's the 18-135. That's a really good lens. I don't use it as much as I should, but it gives me a lot of range. If I need a little bit more, then I'll go grab my Canon 75-300, and that should give me all the range that I need. My backup camera, my camera 2, that's the Rebel T2i. Last year, I used that. If I have to do some light editing, I'm gonna grab my MacBook. It's a 2014. I got an Apple Watch Series 3. Everyone has a cell phone. Mine is the iPhone 8 Plus. I don't know. I wanted the X, but that's a long story. Anyways, audio, what I'm recording on right now is actually the Samsung Go mic. I picked this up for like $7 at a pawn shop, and it's been awesome. When I'm editing on the go, my MacBook doesn't have a flash drive, so I have to use one of these dongles. Here's a little video light that I got from Best Buy, I believe. Bauer is the brand, pretty good. And a little bendy tripod thingy, and that completes everything. And my Canon bag that I also got from Best Buy. Shout out to Best Buy. Can your boy get a sponsor, please? I'm just kidding. Hope you enjoy it. Take care.